Hi everybody, Andy here with eTrailer.com, and today we're going to take a look at this eTrailer stick-on rubber hollow bulb seal for RV and trailer doors. With this stick-on rubber seal, you are going to be able to replace your broken or worn out weather stripping around your doors and hatches on your RV before water damage creates a costly headache for you. Now, this is a peel and stick installation with pre-applied acrylic adhesive backing. Of course, surface preparation is recommended to remove any old adhesive. And then you're just going to simply remove the backing as I did here and apply the seal to the frame of your RV. Using scissors to trim any extra seal. And this will set in about 8 hours. This is made here in the USA of EPDM rubber. This is not going to shrink or crack or fade over time. And this is going to be resistant to UV damage as well. So let me pull out my ruler here real quick and just go over some measurements with you. So looking at the overall width, we are sitting pretty close to 3/4 of an inch. And then looking at the height, we're sitting right at about 9/16 of an inch tall. And what I have here on my table is a 15-foot bundle, but we do also sell this in a 25-foot and a 50-foot bundle as well. So depending on which length is going to be best for your application, you can just take the item number of the length that you need that you see there on your screen, put it in the search field of our website, and that will take you to the length that you are looking for that's going to be best for your situation. Well, that's going to conclude our brief look today. I do hope that it was helpful for you. Again, my name is Andy. Thank you for joining me.